Well, we are back for more action here on Friday Night SmackDown. As you can see, the WWE SmackDown Tag Team Championship titles are on the line. The Palomes versus Ruthless Incorporated. So let's get ready to watch and enjoy. Here we go. Jade and Omega, remember these two? These were the two that fought against him in his handicap match in the beginning of his career here on LBI Universe. So we are one of the top contenders for the WWE SmackDown Tag Team Championship titles. And we're going to find out if they can beat the Ruthless Incorporated. Ruthless Incorporated. And we have Jaden Omega, ladies and gentlemen. One impressive superstar here on the LBI Universe. And here comes his tag team partner, Mr. Morgan. Incorporated and ready to defend the titles here on SmackDown. All the champions except the undisputed champion will be defending their titles tonight. We are 2 Sundays away for Backlash, so we're going to find out. Well, this is Epico and Primo Colon, the combined weight of 460 pounds, or 45 pounds, the Colons. And now we have the WWE SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jaden Omega and Mr. Morgan, the Ruthless Incorporated, ready to defend their titles. Here comes the referee grabbing the titles. Going to show it to everybody who's watching Friday Night SmackDown here on the LBI Universe. We'll start off with Epico Colon and Mr. Morgan. Counter. And a reversal by Mr. Morgan. Drop kick. Mr. Morgan brings him to his corner. Counter. There's the tag. Primo Colón. Headbutt. Moves. Epico. Oh, a knee attack. See Mr. Morgan. Now it's time for some tag team action. Driver, Turkish power driver with a super kick. One. Submission hold. Early tap out. Primo resisting. Throws him to his corner. Reversal. To the corner, and Jade and Omega's blocking that leg. Yeah. Elimination to the corner. And the suplex, but it's a low break. To his corner. There's the tag. Now it's Jade and Omega doing the package pile driver while Mr. Omega with a super kick. Going for the cover. One. And Epico breaks the count. Ooh! Green Buster. Oh, reverse hurricane now. Leg drop. Tornado DDT. Now, Primo Colon getting ready for his finisher. Will this be the end? Backbreaker. Going for the cover. One. And Jaden saves him. Partner. Ladies and gentlemen, this might be it. Oh, reverse. Dang, he missed that. Here comes Mr. Morgan, ladies and gentlemen. Look at him. It's close to the corner. Kick to the spine. There's the tag. Oh, Epico throws him to his corner. Again, reversal, counter, elbow to the head. There's the tag, Primo Colon back in the ring. Counter with a jawbreaker. Missed the kick. Oh, back suplex. What is going on here tonight? Tonight. Here comes Mr. Morgan to the rescue. There's the tag. Mr. Morgan coming in for some action. Clothesline. Now he's going for a high risk move. Will he make it? No! Got out of the way just in time. Great reversal. Jumps for the DDT and he's busted open. This might be it, ladies and gentlemen. Neckbreaker. Going for the cover. One. Two. Two. This is incredible, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what else to say. The Longs are showing their true potential tonight against Ruthless Incorporated. Oh, we know what's coming up. Mr. Morgan loves doing this. Yep, he's going for the close to close. Trump. Ooh. Great move by Mr. Morgan. He drives him to the center of the ring. Going for the cover. Here it is. One. And Epico saves his partner. Reversal. Kick to the gut. I'm going for the Boston crowd, ladies and gentlemen. Submission hold. Will he tap out? And he taps out. Ruthless Incorporated retains. Oh, it's eliminated. Forgot about that. This is a tag team elimination. So then they eliminated one of the members of the Clones. Totally forgot this was an elimination tag. And it seems it's going real good for Ruthless Incorporated. One, two, nope, this one. Head crank. Submission hold against Epico. Will he tap out? And he escapes the hold. Mr. Morgan bringing him close to his corner. Quick to the spine. Going for the high risk move. Oh, that was easy. One, two, and eight. Now we've retained the title. Just watching and enjoy the replay. Awesome match, ladies and gentlemen. They did a great effort to defend their titles and retain it. It's a long spot, very good tonight. Never seen them fight as good as tonight. And here are your winners and still the WWE SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jaden Omega and Mr. Morgan, Ruthless Incorporated. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, LBI Universe. And let's continue with some more action here on Friday Night SmackDown.